Hey guys, welcome back to another brand new Attack on Titan video. Today's video, I'm going to talk about the episode 2 of Attack on Titan season 4. And spoiler alert to everyone who haven't watched the episode, you guys should really go and watch it. And then if you guys already watch it, let's continue to the video. And also guys, if you guys are new, don't forget to subscribe with the notification bell on, because I'm always going to upload Attack on Titan video every single day. So without further ado, let's go on and get straight into the video. So, Attack on Titan season 4 episode 2. Well, the dialogue episode, okay? This episode does not contain any single fight scene. Well, at least MAPPA animated scene, okay? There is no fight scene on this episode. For me, it is truly fine, okay? I really like how they did with this episode, okay? So, the first thing I'm going to point out is, probably some of you guys already know, is the rotoscope scene, okay? AKA, some of you guys says, robotic scene, where they literally move like a robot. It is kind of weird how they do that, but I'm not sure. People over Twitter says that MAPPA apply the rotoscope scene, so that I'm not sure why, but yeah, it is actually called rotoscope scene, where we guys can see Udo talking to Gabi and Falco, and then Gabi talks at the dinner table about their war. For me, it's kind of creeps me out how they do that. I'm not sure why they apply that, but it's not a very big deal. I'm probably going to grow to that very soon. And then next up is going to be the 100% this move, the best camera work movement in the episode. Reiner's talking to Porco, okay? Dude, that camera movement is literally the best, the smoothest camera transition that I ever saw in Attack on Titan, not gonna lie, okay? It's very nice. Good job, MAPPA, on doing that, okay? Damn. Okay, next up, we have the scene where the MAPPA didn't animate it. Dude, like, why MAPPA? Why did you cut out peak crawling scene? Okay, like, although you put her laying at the couch, but okay, I can still accept that, but why did you guys cut the crawling scene? I have no idea why they literally do that, but yeah, that's not a very big deal. Just disappointed because I'm a peak stan, everybody. And yeah, that's probably it for the cut scene from the anime. And then next up, we will be talking about the reuse with studio clips. Yes, it's truly fine, okay, MAPPA Studio, it's truly fine that you guys reuse the clips from Attack on Titan season 3, okay? I know it's for saving their time, not to reanimate everything, so it is very, very okay. It's truly okay that you guys reuse the clip from season 3, okay? Although I am really hoping that they going to animate a new Mikasa and Levi scene for the anime from the manga, you guys know that. And yeah, that's probably it for today's video. I'm going to give my overall rating a dialogue episode. It is truly great. Thank you very much for watching this video. I am going to give this episode 8.3 out of 10. Anyways guys, thank you very much for watching this video. I'm going to upload probably a manga comparison tomorrow, but I'm not sure. But yes guys, thank you very much for watching this video. Hope you guys enjoy it. And see you guys in next Attack on Titan video. Goodbye.